Oh, they were all good. I think, oh, well, there were some great Italian movies. Okay, there was one movie, for instance, in which it was an Italian movie, and Sid killed someone. By the way, it's interesting. We did had a lot of laughs from murder, from killing people. I'll give you an example. I'll go back to that movie. And that is a girl nightclub scene. Beautiful blonde comes out, and they're gangsters. You know they're gangsters. And the blonde says, I want to live till I die. And they oblige her. They kill her. Right there. Big laugh. Now, so don't you remember how it is, but Sid, in a tiny movie, you kill somebody. And he says, he sits there in a chair in a double talk, and you know what he's saying, so I won't say it in double Italian. How do you like how it happened? Oh, why? How did it happen? Man comes over, shoes shine you. He starts shining his shoes, kid. And he says, I don't know, we're just holding the knife, just like this, double talk, and did this, and the guy was dying. And this shoe shine boy gets killed. On and on. At that time, he finally is arrested, and he's being carried by a policeman. And he still has a knife, because we need the joke. It's funny. And he says, oh, my God, why? Why? I don't understand why he did it. And he kills the policeman that's taking him to the to jail. And it sounds cruel, but believe me, they know it's comedy. It's set up as comedy. Sure. And they laugh. They roar. And Mel Brooks had a lot of good things like this, a suggestion to that kind of murder.